extender located on the back of the device. Step 3, log on to the admin console by opening a web browser and going to tplinkrepeater.net. Next, sign into the range extender. Now by default, the credentials are admin, then click start. Step 4. Once logged in, run the quick setup unless it starts on its own. Next, enter the super secret and well thought out password, 1234567 8. If you have a dual band router, you'll need to repeat this for the 5 GHz band. So re-enter the super secret and well thought out password again, 1234567 8. So next, you view the settings and click confirm. Choose the network names SSID for the range extender. This message explains relocating the range extender. Do not do this until the last step. Scroll down and click done to proceed to the final steps. Step 5. Connect to the... extended network. Step 6. Click on the I had connected to the extended network, then click finish. Boom! You're done! Alright, here's some key facts to know when relocating your range extender. It should be close to your router to get a strong signal. It should be between your router and the area that needs service. If the signal light is red, you'll need to move it closer to your router. And that's about it, guys. What can I say? Thank you. If you haven't already, man, please subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell for any future videos. Definitely appreciate your support. And what else can I say? Man, that's sweet.